I went to the border because our nation is in a moral crisis, and there is no convenient time for us to stand up against human rights violations. And every day that we allow these 2,000 children that have been ripped from their parents, which is an internationally recognized human rights violation, this is being done in our name, this is being done in representation of us as United States citizens, every day that we allow the continued violation of those children's rights is the day that I believe the moral character of the United States is at stake. So for me, it wasn't a question of whether I should go down there. If we have to have a rapid response. And I think every day that we go on, especially a day when something that heinous happens, we have to occupy all of it. We need to occupy every airport. We need to occupy every border. We need to occupy every ICE office until those kids are back with their parents, period. And it's not, you know, I may have had a primary 3 days after I went down there, but we're not going to win if we don't stand for anything. And we have to show people that we're willing to walk the walk and put our money where our mouth is. Mm-hmm.